When you turn on your NeurOptimal device, the power button typically on the left here, this is the home screen that pops up. The first thing you want to do is connect to your Wi-Fi. So you want to find this icon right here, tap that, and choose your connection of choice. If it's password protected, it'll ask you for that. Once connected, you will see that the icon has shifted right here. To open up the NeurOptimal program, you want to find the NeurOptimal icon right over here. You just want to tap that and press NeurOptimal. It'll take a few seconds to load. In the meantime, you want to make sure everything is connected properly. With regards to the power cord, you want to make sure it's glowing white. That means it's charging. One end of the USB will go in the system, and the other will be in the zAmp. You can also download our checklist on our support page. And this is a form of self-assessment that really helps to document progress over time. So you can see that there are different sections like sleep, attention, mood, and you can fill it out again every 8 or 10 sessions to see how the numbers have shifted. When the program opens up, you will see that there are 3 screens that pop up. You have the vault where you can add your name. You have the G-force behind, which are the images, as well as a menu bar here. To add a name, you want to either click the client bar, hold it, and press add a client, or you can simply double tap and type in your name. So once you do that, you will see that your name has come up. And since my last name begins with Y, it can be found under the Y on this alphabet below. So to begin a session, you want to find your name, which you only have to place once, and it's just a way to be able to track the number of sessions. So you can either hold your name and press start a session, or you can double tap. And you just want to make sure that the light on the zAmp has turned green. And the session has started. Here you can note if you need to pause or you need to stop the session, you have that option. And the timer is going down from 33 minutes. It'll automatically stop once the timer has reached 0 and the session has finished.